three levels for the half-kneeling windmill with posterior shift. Okay. When performing this move, you can start by going down to your hand. Next, we can go elbow to block. Once you're doing that well, you can progress to the floor, okay? Elbow to floor. It can be helpful to breathe in as you start to descend. I like this move for 4 to 8 reps. And as with all moves, you can get strong with these. Just start slow and allow your body to adapt to the increased mobility demands of this move.